up, everybody? Welcome to Break Bad. It is Fuel and all the crazy carry. What's up, guys? Mini Kid here. Let's get some football. Boom! There's Donnie Football, along with Phil, Tim, the greatest hair, the Fox, the Praying Man, praying for all you guys to get some big boobs. Coach Necka, the Moon Harold with a great throw. And of course, Stojanovic, who's ready to celebrate your hits with you. Harry is in the house along with Marty and Doc, and there's Joe Bomb. We are Bomber Sports Cards and Collectibles, the home of Big Money Hit Live Breaks, igniting the collector in you. That's my job, guys. Welcome in tonight. It is 9:55. It is time for Crown Royale on a Sunday night here in Cleveland. Guys, I just want to say thank you all so much again for your bids. Appreciate you guys joining us. We are located in Cleveland, Northeast Ohio. My uncle's nickname was Bomber. That's why we call it Bomber Sports Cards. He was a softball player in the northwest part of Ohio for 40 years back in the day. And, of course, I'm here to bring the fun, the enthusiasm, and the crazy good breaks, man. Looking at some 2014 rookies. Another case of Crown Royale goes tonight right now. Thank you guys again. Just want to mention to you, the only place we broadcast now is right here on Ustream, so we invite you guys to follow us here if you haven't yet. That'll let you know when we go live on each day, which is typically Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays. And we also have a Facebook page. We love a thumbs up out there if you guys are on there as well. You can also follow us on Twitter and Instagram, at Bomber Breaks, and our YouTube page, Bomber Sports Cards. We'll have the videos there as well. And also remember, they are available right here on Ustream as soon as we save them. They're also right here. So it's a heavy, if you have a great time, guys, we enjoy, if you enjoy yourselves here, I tell you what, let you know your other collector buddies about us as well, and so they can come and make fun of me here in the chat and all that good stuff. So anyway, thank you guys again. Multi-team cards, they're going to go the majority owner. Those dual cards we'll roll the dice for. And shipping, guys, I'll be getting these out within 3 days. If there is a card you want to scan or a picture of, always message us on eBay, or you can always email us at bombersportscards@gmail.com. And also on each day that we're live, guys, I send out a newsletter. I make one. I share it in our social. And we also try to get it to your inboxes, guys. I know it's very difficult. It's probably getting filtered. But in those, you'll find what's going on for each day that we're live, as well as some discount coupons from time to time as well. So check those out. Those are for our website, bomberbreaks.com. So thank you guys again. I'm going to get right into this, man. It is Crown Royale. It is time to rock and roll tonight on the break pad. It's 2014 football style. Thank you guys so much. Here we go. Logic Boy, good luck to those Patriots, Cowboys, and the Browns. K_0116. Welcome to the break pad, my man. The Bills and the Vikings are yours. Doobies! Let's go, Dolphins. Sir Mallet. New York, J-E-T-S, Jets. And the G-Men, M-A-S-D Core. Welcome back, man. The Eagles are yours. Python John, appreciate you, man. Redskins, Ravens, and the Chargers. Pat's Collector in the house. Welcome to you, man. That is 24-24 at the end there. Bengals, Steelers, Bears, Lions, Titans, and the Seahawks. Rose Tattoo. Welcome back. Appreciate you. The Packers and the Falcons tonight. Setco Autobody, the Colts, Chiefs, Rams, Broncos, Raiders, and the Cardinals are all yours. Appreciate you, man. Home run, 2-2. TK, go Jaguars. Bracey, 1976. Welcome to the break pad. The Texans are yours. Kobe Dauphinet, welcome to the break pad. The Saints are yours, Kobe. And Duke fan for life back in the house with the Bucks and the Panthers. Going for those NFC South wideout, man. And there's Kid Wing, 53, back in the house. Good luck to them 49ers. Carlos Hyde. Maybe he can show up for you tonight. All right, good luck, guys. Thank you all so much. Let me just double check something real quick here. I think we're all good to go, man. Yeah, just got the Padres in 5-star. So that's a golf clap for everybody. Free McNeil. Thank you guys so much. That's for getting those bids on time, those payments in on time. So thank you all. Good luck. Hit a 101 last time. Lots of good names. Always a fun break. Those silhouettes are very, very nice. So let's keep it going. All right, so how we guys doing tonight, man? We got anybody out there? First time breaking? First time with us? I know I mentioned, it looked like a couple of new names. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. So I'm going to go ahead and grip. Get all the packs out. Spidey Mojo, don't worry about the Spidey, man. He's a good guy, man. He loves the month of October, though. So tonight, guys, after this one, I've got a 5-star case for baseball. That is via our eBay store as well tonight. And then after that one, I've got an 11-box baseball mixer that we did on our website today, MamaBreaks.com. We even threw in a black box from Panini that we got the VIP party. Some little extra bonus there. And then after that, guys, we're going to break into Flawless Basketball. It'll be our first look at Flawless Basketball. Sir Mel, you're right. The atom bomb dropped. That means it's going to be booms all around, baby. And then, we'll do Flawless tonight. We did a little Leaf Metal tonight, our first look at Leaf Metal. We got some sweet, all the top three draft picks all came out of the box. So we're still looking for Moncada. So as far as football, I'm thinking, oh, there he went again. Sir Mel, what's going on? We might try to track down some Spectra this week and actually do a break of Spectra. Let's see if we can. I don't know if we can find any, but we're going to give it a shot. So our football guys, we're going to try to keep up the 14 football and some 15 once in a while there as well. I've got 14 playbook back in the store in eBay for Wednesday and Thursday night, along with five-star baseball. We got three more cases, and they're all will go by team on the eBay store. All right, we'll about have the packs out. I'm at 10:01. Good luck, everybody. Whoop. Just make a little room in the old trash can. All right, here we go. Crown time. So how's the score going? How's the Sunday night game going now? All right, guys, let's get that camera fixed up and we'll get rolling. All right, first card, Steven Jackson. That's a Falcon, 79 out of 99. All right, first pack, we got a duel. So let's roll the dice. If it goes, if it's odd, it'll go to the team on the left. Even, it'll go to the team on the right. And it's an odd number one. So we're going to go team on the left. And if we hit both, if we hit a double, it'll go to both teams, guys. All right. And we'll randomize any points to all teams. So Witten will go on the left. Dixon and Fisher, first autograph. Patriots, Tyler Geffner. Tyler G. All right, let me grab my, I'm going to need another pack of soft sleeves. That's a gold one, baby. 21 out of 25. Nice start for the Pats. Logic boy. Logic boy. Congrats. All right, autograph to start. Logic boy, what's up? Oh, the Cowboys are up. They were up 10-7 at the first I heard. Is Beast Mode playing tonight or is he out? Terrence Williams, how's Terrence doing? Cameron. Craftsman, I got Peyton, I got Washington and Ridley, and I got 150 big ones. First card, first points card. That'll be random among all. Nice, green foil. How about them Cowboys? Logic boy, there you go. Dez, Witten, and Tony. To it, Matthews, rookie royalty, ASJ. There's the Giants as well. Not the short print, but that is numbered 145 out of 499 for the Bucks. Duke fan for life. Picks up his first car. shorts. Bradley Roby, trimmed in gold, $89.99. Green Bay, there's Andre Williams, triangle man. Jordy Nelson, and there's a Cam Newton. Nice, Duke fan for life. Knights of the Round Table, $282.99. Very nice, man. Panthers. Michael Floyd. Triangle man, Jordan Matthews. Greg Robinson, Rams, $97.99. Gold, Colston Duppers, Jordan Lynch. Another one in the gold hall of foil. 39 out of 49. For Duppers. Duppers mini cardboard dick mojo for Pat's collector. Congrats. Russell Wilson. Nice Seahawks pickup right there. Number 56 of 99. Let's see. Seahawks. That's Pat's collector, ain't it? Yeah, nice. Grant Rivers. Rookie royalty. Charles Sims. Mr. Sims for the Bucks. 387 out of 499. A Mountaineers alum. Another Bucks hit. And the Bucks and Panthers hot early, Duke fan. J.J. Watt. Blanche Flower and Ridley. As to the throne, Odie Cat. There's a start, Sir Mellon. Broncos on the left there. Beckham, 47 out of 499. Next box. Chris Johnson. That's Chris Johnson, not the running back. Is it? Yeah, it is. He don't play for the Jets anymore now. There's a Amaro Triangle Man. Bruce Ellington to $199. For the Niners, Clay Matthews. The Browns crew. Nice one. Hometown Brownies. Logic Boy. Nice pickup, man. 39 out of 49. The crew. All right, Matt Stafford, trimmed in gold, 47 out of 99. Verrett Bell, and look at this, our first silhouette, Eagles, Jordan Matthews. There's a 49ers dual too, Montana and Kaepernick. But that one is Jordan Matthews for the Eagles, Mass Decor. Boom, 59 out of 299. Single color. Single color patch. I think it's actually more rare to get a single color patch on this. Nice Matthews. Good one there. For the Eagles, man. MSD core. Congrats, man. Vikes. Knights Court. King's Court. Nothing. Talia Farrell Johnson. Rookie royalty. Aaron Murray. Relic. Anna Murray Triangle, man. Chiefs. 79 out of 499. Setco on the board there. The Chiefs. Kendall Wright. Megatron. Oh, a nice Chiefs. Albert Wilson trimmed in green. 5 of 5. Boom. Setco auto body. Nice low numbered man. Eli Manning. Uh-oh, printing plate. This might be a hit, too. This could be a printing plate autograph. Hold on tight, everybody. Earmuffs on. Texans. Bracy, 1976. Bracy, is this your first hit with us? No way. Printing play. One of one, Charlie. CJ Federowitz. One of one. Boom. Holy cow. Magenta printing plate auto, one of one. That's pretty cool. That's better than a poke in the eye, huh, Brace? Congrats. Yep, magenta. Not terrible. Not terrible at all. Jeremy Macklin to $199. There's Gabriel in Beast Mode base and the Bucks. Darrell Revis, Kings Court Colts. Revis going back to Duke fan for life. 112 out of 499. And silhouette time again. Good luck, Marques Colston, Saints. Cody Duffin at nice 27 of 99. DeMarco Murray. LaDainian Washington. Oh my! Hometown Browns! There's Johnny! Boom! Logic Boy! Check that out, man! Woo! Gold foil, 5 out of 49. There he is, hometown Browns mojo tonight for Logic Boy. Still one of the best autos. Pretty cool guy. Pretty cool. Logic Boy's happy. Yep. Oh, nice. Peyton Manning, Crown Jewels. Those are tough to get. By the way, the Triangle Man, Kadeem Carey, before the Johnny. All right, Desharon Lamar Miller, heirs to the throne. Wow, look at that, too. Dual prime patch. Kings Court Bucks. Heirs to the throne. Patriots, Logic Boy, Vikings is K0116. Man, I got to randomize that one. That one is nasty, man. Three color patches, two of them. 59 of 99. It'll be random at the end. All right, Keenan Allen base. Campanaro to 199 for the Ravens for Russell. And we got a Crown Six card. Ndamukongshu, a lion. And the Crown Signature of Cecil Bermuda Shorts. The Thing. Talented guy there. 15 out of 15 goes to the Jaguars. The Jaguars. Home run. Congrats, TK. Jay Cutler, 82 to 199. Heron and Stacy, behind the triangle man is Derek Carr. Cody Latimer. Keys to the car. Reeves. Setco, that one is 26 out of 499, Derek. Kendall Wright. Odie Cat, Triangle Man. Tally Fowler, Owen Johnson, and another 150 points. 150 big ones. 250 big ones so far. Brandon Marshall. Oh my. Purple Quincy Enunwa. Jets, Jets, Jets. Sir Mellett, 3 of 10. Nice, Eli. And Brian Arapko, Chiefs Craftsman. Arakpo, Python John on the board there for the Redskins. Whoops, 447 out of 499. Cecil Bermuda Shorts, the third, 2 of 25. Oh, dual silhouette coming up. Tevin Reese, he's a Bengal. Marshawn Lynch, Seattle. A.J. McCarron, dual silhouettes. Jordan and Dre Archer. Whoa. Waters are parting on that Eagles pit side. MASD core. And the Steelers are Pat's collector. A.J. Triangle Man. 25 out of 25. Boom. Man, that's pretty. Texas, not sure what you mean, man. A red single? What's a red single? My stack of base. These are all the base action. Those are the squarish ones. Here's the numbered cards. I didn't see anything red anywhere. What was the red one? There's Steven Jackson down there too, in gold. All right, next up, King's Court for the Bucks in green foil. Sherman on the left for Seattle, Brown and Dalton. Arizona, Marion Grice, once a Chaja, now a Cardinal. 293 out of 299. The Cardinals set cool out of body. Red backside. Ooh, a base. All right, let me go. Let me flip those over. Reggie Bush. I don't know what. I don't really know what the red. A red backside. I don't know that I've ever seen one of those. Martavis Bryant out of 199. Roddy White. And there's two hits in here, I think. Let's see. Jumbo Silhouette. Ooh, nice. Ooh, yeah. Tom Savage. All right, there's a Denver on the left. Savage, that should be a prime pass to 20. And there's Dez Bryant. Logic boy. Congrats, all pro material. Dez, 149. Well, all right, let's go show Savage. 20 out of 25. And there's Dez, 149 out of 499. That's nice. Texans, Bracy. So a red single. All right, help me. They all have different-ish colors. Ah, Texas Troubadour. I don't know, man. I don't know what you mean. I don't see anything numbered. Is it supposed to be numbered? There's nothing. Those were the base cards. How about I gotta keep rolling, man? If you saw it, then it'll go to the right team. It'll be taken care of. 85 to 99, Greg Olson. Smith and Big Ben as to the throne. Sammy Boy, Triangle Man, Jason Samaro. 74 out of 499. Buffalo K. 0116. Congrats. Oh, nice. Calvin Johnson. The Lions in the green foil. Jags, King's Court, Crow and Forte. Arizona, Deion Buchanan. Cardinals, said Kawanabani. 45 out of 75. Well, let's go. Other pack up there. Stafford. Cody Latimer. Cody Parkey. 7 of 10. Boom! Eagles. Eagles doing pretty good. Antonio Brown, the kicker. And there's Mikey Evans. Boom! Gold hollow foil background. Duke fan for life. 15 out of 25. Man, congrats. The only issue, that top left corner got a little flaw in it. Nice Mikey Evans, though. Le'Veon Cowbell. Oh, we got a redemption. Ryan Grant for the Redskins. 62 of 99. Victor Cruz. All right, in case, maybe some of you guys already saw. All right, we have a rookie silhouette autograph. Redemption card, number 234, of Brandon Cooks, the brake pad. Craftsman, AP. Brandon Cooks, Saints, Kobe, Dauphinet. Boom! Congrats, man. Nice Cooks, silhouette piece. You gotta redeem it, though. Geno Smith, Cam's Cars and Cars. Hey, man. Royale is, this is our eBay area, 107 of 199. Flawless, we have open tonight still on the website. Tomorrow, RG3. Austin Seferian Jenkins. I've got a baseball mixer after we do five star for eBay. Bucks mine, $4.59 out of $4.99. But we do have Flawless left over tonight. And then Wednesday, we're going to have some more. We'll do the other half of our Leaf Metal Baseball. Just check out the website, Cam's Cards. Appreciate you stopping in, man. All right, there's Wilson and Matt Ryan. Heirs to the throne, Rams. Trey Mason. Chiefs, Kings, Courts. $2.33 out of $5.99. Rams. The Ramseys get on the board. Shepko. Cutler. Brandon Cooks, Triangle Man. C. Strug and Hopkins. Rams, Greg Robinson autograph. 30 out of 75. Shepko, back to back. Rams. Oh boy, here we go. POD says, here comes the boom. Let's find something. Dez Bryant. J.J. Gigawatt, Master Craftsman. Norwood Rogers in the 150 big ones. All right, so we got 350 point cards. I got two just incredible looking patches over there. Matthews. Ryan Grant, Redskins. 97 out of 99, Steven Jackson. Jeremy Hill, who day? And there's a Khalil Mack patch. That's sweet. Raiders, 78 out of 99, the prime patch. Set cool. Percy Harvin, Percy's number to 199. Oh, another dual silhouette. Hazel and Foles, AJ and Trey, Kings Court Brownies. AJ and Trey Mason, Houdet, Bengals. Pats Collector and the Rams Sitco. 20 out of 25. Man, those are sweet. Bummer, I got to duel them, guys. Got to duel. So, a couple of prime rookie dual silhouettes. Niners, green foil. James and Luck. And I got couple of Patriots. Beyond them, Houdet! James Wilder Jr. That's Houdet back there. 76 out of 299. Bernard Pierce out of 199. Joyner Graham. And I got a Blake Bortles Triangle Man. Behind him is LeSean McCoy, sweet all-pro material. Orange and white for the Eagles. MSD Core. And Lacey Cat, all-pro material. McCoy, 104 out of 499. The Lacey's 169 out of 499. Very nice. Backers, the Backers. Rose Tattoo. All right, good luck, guys. We still got several packs to go. Alex Smith. Pryor and Jones, Drew, rookie royalty, Derek Keys to the car. Graham on the left, Saints. We got 204 out of 499. For Shetku, Otto Bader, Ryan Matthews. Seahawks, Kings Court, Rajon Neal, 59 out of 199, Deshaun Jackson. Vikings, Scotty Crichton. Minnesota, K. Scotty C is 60 of 99. 250 big ones on the back, woo! Devontae, Triangle Man, Grant and Jackson. Silhouettes, Silhouettesky coming up, I think. Nice, AJ Green, Houdet, number down to 99 for the Bengals. Aaron Rodgers, Devon Street. And we have, in purple foil, Aaron Murray. Nice ones for the Chiefs. Anthony Thomas, Triangle Man's in front of him. Aaron Murray, 6 of 25. Boom! Nice pickup, Chiefs man. I hope Murray gets the field. Setco Autobody. Nice hit, man. Megatron. Sam and Jackson. Sherman. Oh, we got a Colt. Oh, we got a Colt. Setco. Crown signatures. Hakeem Nicks. Hakeem Nicks. Colts 3 of 15. Crown signatures autograph. Very nice. Demaryius Thomas. Jake Matthews, 127 of 199. Mickey Pauls and the Bishop. Oh, nice. Alex Smith. Whoa. Some Pro Bowl material. That's pretty darn cool right there. Chiefs killing it. Setco. 54 out of 99, man. Cam's cars and cars. I tell you, I appreciate that. I get excited when there's hits. I think, is that an understatement, Smitty Man, or some? Thank you. I do. I definitely get excited. That's too much fun doing this stuff. Mike Wallace, out of 199. For them fins. Verrett Luck, and as to the throne, Teddy Bridgewater. Carolina Panthers, we got one of those Kings courts. 11 out of 499. Greggy Olson. Triangle Man T. West. Matthews and A.J. Green. And there's a burst. Shamad Dixon. Signed by the Bears. Still wearing that old cowboy garb at 47 out of 49. Goes to the burst. Andrew Luck, there's a good one for the Colts again, out of 199. Ace Watson and Antonio Brown. The Bucks, Gerald McCoy, Kings Court Lions. McCoy, 441 out of 499. I just made up a name for him. McCoy. Gerald Mack, G-Mack. Stafford Base. Gabriel and RG3, and there's a Jimmy Garoppolo. Rookie royalty behind the Trey Mason. Triangle Man hates Particle Man. They have a fight. 477 out of 499. New England for Elijah Ford. Good luck, guys. I got one pack and then one box. LeSean McCoy. Kevin Norwood, Seahawks, 75 out of 99. Nice load, lots of good and low numbers. A.J. Green Craftsman and Green Bay, Rajon Neal. Rookie autograph, 283 out of 299. Beckers, Rose, Tattoo. All right, one more box. Benny Tate to 99 for the Brownies. Hazel and Palmer. We got two hits here. Revis. Jay Cutler relic. Knights of the Round Table. Craftsman for the patch. Jay Cutler. And back to back burst. Kadeem Carey. 243 out of 399 and a 303 out of 499. Back to back burst. Spitz collector. Congrats, Bats Collector with a couple of bursts. in the same pack. Corey, DeMarco, Jace. Yeah, so the throne, Kelvin Benjamin, Jordan Matthews, Triangle Man. 177 out of 499. B-Jax, Green Bay, Grice, Arizona. That one is numbered 1-199. Lamar Miller. There's a Finn Arthur Lynch. Hologram. Stained glass window holofoil. 63 out of 75. Doobies. And one more pack. Gronk to 199. Pats. Where on the left? I think we might have got both of those. And points! So we got points to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 points cards to random, guys. And these cards to random as well. Alrighty, thank you guys. Let's get these sweet old patch cards randomized first, and then I'll do the points here. Thank you all for very much for bidding and you're joining in on tonight. We've got Five Star Baseball coming up next. After the randomage. All right, so the Eagles on the left, Steelers on the right. First one we'll do is the one on the far left there. 3 is the base number I use. We add to that. Where the dice roll is, that's a deuce, so 5 times. Good luck, guys. Eagles and the Steelers. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Steelers! Steelers won it for Pat's Collector. So, Dree Archer sneaks it away. The Jordan Matthews. All right, and the next one. Vikings and Pats. Nasties. It's 3 color patches on both of these. 3 plus a 6. We got to go to 9 for the Vikings and Pats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1 more is 9. It goes to the Patriots. Logic Boy. All right, now Bengals and the Rams. Bengals on the left, Rams on the right. 3 plus. Oh no, I'm losing sleeves, guys. Hold on. 3 plus a 1 there. Okay, 3 plus 1. It's a 4 for Hude, and the Rams another duel. Good luck, guys. 2, 3, and 1 more is 4. The Rams. The Rams man gets it, and the Rams a Setco auto body. All right, so that one was number 225. Both of those were to 25, and this one was to 99. 59 out of 99. All right, guys and gals, everybody is in the running for the points cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the top spot's gonna get the 250. The next 4 will get points as well. So let me get all of the NFL teams in the randomizer. All the NFL teams are in. Good luck, everybody. The top 5 are going to get some points, some rewards points sent their way. All right, 3 plus a 5 is 8. Arizona down to Washington. 8 clicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, five, six, seven, and one more. The lucky man, Snowman. Wow, the Chiefs are on fire. Chiefs with 250. $150 for the Jet spot. Panther spot. Bears and Dolphins. All right, let me make sure I got the... Yeah, there's four of those 150 pointers. So the Jets, Panthers, Bears, and the Fins. 150 points to you guys. And the Chiefs get 250. If your teams did strike out, guys, and all of them that you owned, we will be sending a hobby pack along with any of the base cards. So thank you, guys. Appreciate y'all so much. Holy cow! Smelly man. Love you, man. Thank you, guys.